Oh.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay. Yeah.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No flickers. Get out of there!
You are.
Come on, door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, young man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. We use this problem.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Oh, shit! fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though.
She's running for the cab!
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Yeah. Nature track. Okay, That should get me out of here. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Check down. You, go check over there.
Where is this kid?
Shit.
Oh, man. Where is
the bitch? Oh, shit!
Get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
It's on this side of the lodge!
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie. Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Where is she?
Move it! Don't let him get you!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Where are they?
Come out, you coward.
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Good kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. There!
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next.
I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look. Look. It's me.
He tried to...
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?